completely normal. Nothing was wrong with me. You know, I had a drink also in between that. I used to smoke, which I had stopped. Again, I had started smoking. And then I go and tell her, you know, I did this also. So she is saying, wonderful, no problem. I said, I drank, you know, I had a drink and a smoke, and you're saying, wonderful, I was supposed to not touch it. So she's saying, no, whenever you want to stop it, you stop it. Okay, your life it is, you take it. You came to me a problem for this acidity, and is it there? The acidity is there right now? No. Then do whatever you want. Enjoy the stuff, and then you can come out of it. So, I'm not saying, you can go and smoke and drink, but I had gone to that extreme to test that in my space when I had gone for the therapy. And this is just I'm giving you what happened to me when I went for the therapy. This was completely out of pressure to, buy a house. You know, that was the time just after 3 years, 1997, I had started working and all. So, you know, the pressure of working, pressure of building a house, buying a house, pressure of getting married, you know, all those things from your family, all those things. And, you know, internal office pressure is completely again different. You know, you have to, amongst your peers, you need to be you have to be in the limelight if you have to grow. There are 100 people in your space. So, you know, all these things put together completely has messed into my system, and then I come with the problem of acidity. So acidity, what is it? Comes here in your stomach area. Okay, if for those who don't I don't know how many people are there, what happens? Our mind, we talk about mind, our mind is like a ball of energy which is all around us, 6 feet in diameter, and center of it is the pit of the stomach. Okay, this is like if in a lake, if I throw a stone into the center, you will see the center part completely getting uthal puthal, and it is getting all over the space. So the same way, when I completely screw up my system through getting all those unwanted pressures of environment into my life, it completely goes into the center of my stomach, because the mind is the center of the stomach. Okay, and if you see the body also, this is the center part, and then it completely goes all across. The center part is here. Then you will feel the acidity coming to your throat, your chest, your all over abdomen, all over it will come. So what happens? Because you are every day, you are like, just imagine, you are giving the same way input. Say you are from the street, you are having the vada pav or samosa pav, you are having the drink, you are having the alcohol. What will happen to your system? The same way, I don't know how it is happening, but I am getting all, I am actually storing everything, all kinds of emotions, every day in and day out, into my system. And that is completely giving the same effect as this would have given. Okay? Now, the whole trick is, how do you handle this? How do you handle this? Now, if you're supposed to be in this environment, you are supposed to do everything. You cannot say, you cannot go to Himalayas and sit and say, I'm going to leave everything because, my body needs rest, and, all kinds of stress is there in this world. You have to be in this world. You cannot leave this world and go. There are techniques which you handle these emotions. How? You are still in your family, you are still have that problem of family pressure, but you know how to handle that family pressure. Okay? You are still in that same office, you are still with the same bosses, you are still with the same subordinates, you are still with the same peers, but you have the capacity to handle that particular aspect of emotion. Okay? So these emotions completely come into your body. So this is about acidity, which I mentioned. Now, then as I progressed in this, then that was the time, it was an amazing experience for me. That was the time I decided ki I will get into this profession, I will do the course, and I will also find out, you know, I will also help people in getting out of such issues in life. And the more I did it, I completed the course, you know, and the more I got into the position, like, you know, now I know, during the day, I know ki what is the input I have given to my body. Morning, what breakfast I have. After that, what I have, you know, what other things I have had. Lunch, what do I have. You know, I choose. You know, this is non-veg. No, I will not touch this. This is veg. In this veg, only this I will eat. Only this I will eat. Everything is available on the platter. Okay, everything is available. Tea is available. Coffee is available. Everything is available. So I say, ki, okay, fine. This is too much of sugar. No, I don't want to have it. This is less of sugar. Okay, fine. I'll have it. So you come to that level. Okay, the more you practice, it comes with practice. You come to that level. So the way you can guard your input into your body, the same way you can guard your input into your mind. Okay? So you have that capacity, you will develop that within you, and then you will have that capacity. By the end of the day, how we go, you know, how we go to the loo, how we clean our whatever we eat, the same way before we sleep, the end of the day, we can clean up the unwanted stuff which has come into my system and then throw away from my system completely, so that I am completely left with good things when I am going to sleep. Okay? So this is how you can practice with the self-healing tools which you will get in hypnotherapy classes. Okay? So every day you will be doing that process, and then one day you will have a process where you don't have to wait for the night. You know, that has happened with me also. You know, like I be here talking to you, I have a small argument, I go out, after 1 or 2 hours time, I will start getting that pain of, you know, that acidity pain which is there. I don't have to eat a vada pav or a samosa pav or, you know, anything else. It will come. Automatically it will come. Because my body has become sensitive, my observation power has become more and more stronger, and I will not wait for the night to, you know, come and then see ki what has happened, you know, I had an argument with this person, you know, that has affected me or that is not affected me. I don't want to wait for that long. Within 1 or 2 hours, I'll have that pain, and then I will immediately do that self-healing tool whichever I have learned and get out of that system. And then there was a point where I enjoyed this pain of acidity which is coming to me, because I know ki I can just throw it away as and when I want it. As and when it comes, it will come. The moment it comes, I just throw it away. So I started enjoying it to the maximum, because the moment it comes, I just go back 1 hour or 2 hour or 3 hour back and say, you know, whom all I have met and what all the kind of talks I had, what all the kind of irritation I had, or whatever the argument I had, I'll just cut off from that emotion, throw it off, and then completely into the another channel. So, you know, it goes out of your body within no time. It's all about handling your emotions. We don't know how, you know, these emotions affect us. These emotions affect us, we can very well easily find out through this body talk. Okay, whatever our emotions are there, you know, maybe I had an argument with a friend of mine who's very close to me, and I'll say, okay, fine, I didn't have no hard feelings, okay, shake hands and go. But the emotions which is generated because of argument, I will know only because of the body talk. Okay, every pain, every ache in your body, I have just elaborated on the acidity part, I have elaborated to you. Every pain, every ache in your body is a talk which your body is giving you. The inputs is the base thing which is come to that ache and pain. From a little finger of yours to your head to your toe, the whole body, every part of your body gives you some or other kind of his thing. It's a definite that thing. It's like, for example, if I give, somebody's got a migraine, headache, definitely there is some kind of confusion in this person's space in the last for some time. Continuous migraine, the person is always confused. Okay? You know, like he's not able to take decision. When you are not able to take